This is the palpating of the TMJ test. And so what you're going to do is you're going to palpate the TMJ, and you're going to have them open and close their mouth. If you feel any popping or clicking, then that is a positive sign for TMJ dysfunction.